You're listening to a Cleveland police dispatcher snoring, sleeping as she took a 911 call. In March, the I-team exposed the internal investigation into dispatcher Jasmine Thomas. Now she's been punished for sleeping on the job, and we've obtained the call showing why. In one call, you don't hear the citizen, but Thomas starts snoring 5 seconds after answering.
Cleveland 911, what is your emergency? Do you need police, fire, EMS? Cleveland 911.
Records also show Thomas was asleep and took 10 seconds to answer a call about a fire. Then she took 40 seconds to transfer that call to firefighters.
Oh, let me transfer you to fire, please. Don't hang up.
Fire dispatch.
City documents show Thomas pled no contest to internal charges. She got suspended for 6 days. The I-team wanted to talk to the police chief about this case and the punishment, so we put in a request here at headquarters. Didn't take long to get a response, but it was only one word. Declined. When we first reported on the investigation, some of you alarmed to see a dispatcher sleeping on the job. The police union spoke for Jasmine Thomas, saying this discipline has led her to slow down her lifestyle a bit.
Not excuses, but the reality is that she's a single mom. She's going to college full time, and she's working, 40, 50, sometimes 60 hours a week up there.
We were unable to contact the woman who called about the fire, and not clear if anyone actually was on the line when Thomas answered, then started snoring. But the tapes show a dispatcher not just sleeping at work, but sleeping on emergency calls.